privilege of being able to read your word, to study your word, and to be able to have it so freely. Father, I pray that you help us as a church and as a people to realize who we are and where we are in Earth's history. Help us to realize that it won't always be like this, and that we need to store your word up in our hearts and in our minds. Help us, Father, to turn to you today, to forgive our sins, to give us victory in our lives. Strengthen us and change us. Help us to be like your Son, Jesus Christ, for in his name we pray.
Amen. Amen.